My three small steps in my career began with engine research and development, moving on to being the first female service engineer in New England, and then implementation of our child development centers for corporate headquarters, and then my giant leap into general management in establishing centers for delivering products to our key growth markets. I'm Chris Wall. I graduated in 1980 with a degree in mechanical engineering, and I am a Purdue engineer.